How the fuck?
Just like before, Mr. Black, it's an inconsistency. Try to use them to your advantage.
Fuck. Shit, boys, we've got a car jammed up.
Fuck.
Just like before, Mr. Black, it's an inconsistency. Try to use them to your advantage.
I don't understand how this works. Everyone seems off somehow, but it feels so real.
So do dreams, Mr. Black, until you wake up. That's the best way I can explain it.
But Pandora is still not fully capable
of simulating human behavior. I would advise against creating too much disturbance.
Every time you kill
someone, you rewrite the memory, which may cause distortion. Above you are the research labs. I believe that's where you need to go.
A warning.
You may come across Roger Howard, the CEO.
He was personally overseeing the development of the corner gun.
The man never sleeps, although it's late.
He may well be around.
I told you not to disturb the memory. Stop shooting, Mr. Black. Time is against us.
Remember the code to this door. How do I get through?
The memory of the code is still there, Mr. Black.
You just can't quite access it.
Explore your surroundings. The mind has funny ways of helping us recall.
I don't understand.
You don't need to, Mr. Black. You just need to look around.
much did you know? How much were you responsible for? Was this all your fault? Was it really you who started all this?
Turns out you didn't just steal
the Corn Gun. You destroyed their servers.
Erased their data. Wiped the
Corn Gun from existence.
You're good at your job, Mr. Black. I'll give you that.
This Robert Ramsey must have paid well.
There you are. I'm afraid I've been watching you since the moment you entered the building. Your work is impressive, but the show is over. You have my property, and I want it back. Nothing personal, you understand. Security, kill him.
What are you doing, Mr. Black?
What do you mean, what am I doing? I'm chasing Howard.
No. We have nothing to gain
by changing his memory.
I'm pulling you out.
Full insulin system flood.
That's it. Stay with us, Mr. Black. I'm pulling you out.
I thought this was a simulation. I was there. I could feel it. The pain.
It felt
real because your mind perceived it to be. Injuries sustained within the Pandora will have the same effect on your brain as those sustained without.
Now, stop thinking, Mr. Black.
Clear your mind while I bring you out.
Oh, Christ. I feel like I'm going to throw up.
A natural response. It will become easier the more we proceed.
If it helps, I have prepared a little
gift for you.
What are you talking about?
Outside in the corridor. You see the lines of computer code.
All the ones and zeros.
Please, approach and proceed.
Not that again.
Mitarbeiterschaft auf meine Unterstützung verlassen. Ungeachtet, ob sich die Anschuldigungen als wahr herausstellen oder nicht, werden Roger Howard und ADS in nächster Zeit noch mit einigen Schlagzeilen rechnen. Weiter auf der SFP. Eva 27 Hickson, Mailer 7 UGR an Christian Westland. 141149. Sorry. Hallo Christian. Tut mir leid, dass ich erst nach einer Woche auf deine Mail antworte, aber wir machen hier bei ADS gerade einen Shitstorm durch und naja, wenn du in den letzten 5 Tagen die Nachrichten gesehen hast, kannst du den Rest wahrscheinlich sehen. Jemand hat nicht nur unsere Entwürfe gestohlen und die Server komplett geleert, sondern auch über 500 E-Mails gesehen. Auch welche von Roger. Würde mich nicht überraschen, wenn wir nach dieser Sache in die Brüche gehen. Also die ganze verdammte Firma. Das ist keine Übertreibung, Christian. Gestern hat sich Roger 6 Stunden mit einer geladenen Waffe in sein Büro eingeschlossen. Aber um meine Probleme mal kurz beiseite zu stellen, ich bin nicht sauer, dass Chloe und du es nicht zu unserem Jahrestag geschafft haben. Chloe ist nächsten Monat soweit, richtig, das verstehe ich völlig. Aber ich würde euch gern besuchen, wenn ihr dann zu dritt seid und sich die Bogen hier etwas geglättet haben. Liebe Grüße, Eva.
Where am I now? Is this another memory?
Not quite. Consider this a filing cabinet, Mr. Black, of all the evidence you gather. We'll make sense of it eventually. Any information filed by the Pandora is accessible for you in this room. Each board represents a different memory. Give it a try. Look at a couple of boards and see what happens. Any connections or links your mind may have made, even unconsciously, are recreated visually by the Pandora. I'm rather proud of this feature. You can study the investigation further or return to the asylum when you're ready. Just use the photo in the middle of the room. good, Mr. Black. Your
synaptic transitions are becoming much easier.
The room you just visited will help you stay away from conjecture and concentrate only on the facts.
Facts? All I know is that my name is Black, and apparently I stole this corner gun.
Precisely.
And an expert job it was, too.
ADS all but went bankrupt after you disappeared with the prototype.
But I'm sure we will learn more.
As you proceed.
Like how to get out of here.
You are here through choice,
Mr. Black. And if you show the same clarity of thought as you did breaking into ADS, then that might not be for too long.
Red! Hey! Why is everyone loose?
The patients must have their exercise, Mr. Black.
Now move along.
Match found. Patient name, Albert Horn. Suffers from severe panic disorder.
What is this?
Schon bald werde ich dir helfen, das Licht zu erreichen. Ebenso wie ich die Passage, also die Tür ist offen.
was his wheelman, sneaking around like a cat. Yes, that's his black cat. How do you think? One number two.
John Keating, a teacher reported missing in 2011.
Through. What now?
Don't take this music away! Leave it be! Just leave it be!
The party! The party! He's on his way! He's on his way!
What now?
Don't take this music away! Leave it be! Just leave it be!
The party! The party! He's on his way! He's on his way! The rhythm! My music! What will they do? The party! The party!
You surprise me, Mr. Black.
Temperance? Humility.
Perhaps there is hope for you yet.
I'm not the one keeping these poor bastards locked up.
Thank you. Hey, honey, it's me. Pick up if you're there. Okay, well, bad news, I'm afraid. The caterers have cancelled on us, so they were double booked for the Saturday, so we're going to have to find someone else. You getting married will be so much work. Anyway, see you later, love you.
I just wanted to say that I understand if you don't want to adopt. I'm at the studio this afternoon. Call me when you're back and I'll come straight home. We can talk then. I love you. Just a small reminder from your loving wife. Don't you dare forget our appointment at the clinic today. 2 p.m. sharp. See you then, Mr. Scatterbrain. My darling husband, I know this won't be the life we imagined anymore. But I'll be free to focus on my art, and you, well, you'll change the world like you always dreamed you would. And no matter what happens, we will always have each other. All my love, now and always, Lenore. I tried your office but couldn't get through. Call me if you get this. I've got news, and you may want to brace yourself. Love you loads. Honey, are you okay? Talk to me.
But are you absolutely sure?
I did the test 3 times.
The doctors, they said...
I guess we proved them wrong.
But that can't be right.
It means we're not just a couple anymore.
It means we're a family.
Why show me this? Is this how you justify everything?
What just happened? What was that?
Ah, you're back with us. Good.
Those memories, they felt different. What was that place?
No need to bother yourself with that, Mr. Black.
Just a quirk of the technology.
So they were my memories? What's going on?
That is none of your concern, Mr. Black. It is irrelevant to your treatment. Now.
Let's proceed.
Proceed. Right.
Thank you.
found. Female, 18 to 22 years of age.
Let me give you an example. How old are you? 25. Right. Let's imagine tonight you're walking home after work. You see a horse in the middle of the street and you're scared. You start uncontrollably panicking. Your heart is pounding, your hands get sweaty. You don't understand what's happening to you. And you're an adult, for Christ's sake. You shouldn't be scared of a horse. Now, you've no way of knowing what the root of this phobia is, but my therapy will make everything clear for you in an hour, maybe less. Perhaps when you were 2 or 3 years old, your brother snuck into your room one night, wearing a horse mask on his head. Perhaps he just stood there staring, watching, breathing, waiting. You woke up and you were terrified. I call it TRT, toy regression therapy. Give patients toys or mementos from their childhood, and the psychoanalytic magic works miracles.
Seemed real to me, even before I got here. The puppet master, the one in control. Because I sure as hell wasn't in control. I felt like shit for as long as I can remember. Everyone was mean to me in school, I was constantly bullied. But I assumed it would stop once I was an adult. Because I believed adults would be too busy to waste time on hurting the people around them. Well, I was wrong. So I found comfort in pills and drinking. But there was always this presence, like an enormous hand hovering over me. It wasn't my decision to go there and start shooting those people. I'm surprised it's the only thing missing from those CCTV recordings. The black strings coming out of my hands and feet, and the shadow looming over those poor bastards when I was finally made to pull the trigger.
Rock and roll.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much did this new treatment help you to discover your inner self?
Inner self? I'm no such thing. Please. I just wanted to serve my country.
Oh, don't change the subject. I'll ask again. On a scale of 1 to 10...
You made them cut my fucking arms off! My fucking...
We did it to save your life. That landmine...
I will end you, motherfucker! I will crush your fucking throat!
How? You have no arms. But you seem to be much less concerned about your past mistakes now, so let's call that a 9, shall we? Sad day for psychiatry and for people with mental health issues all over the world. I only helped my patients get better. Nothing more. And there's one thing I just don't understand. Why do the media still criticize my methods? How dare they? What about my results? Not one idiot journalist ever asked how many of my patients were cured. Not one! And I know why. It's because my patients got better. All of them. Even those who died. Especially those who died.
The party. Thank you.
weiter. Dann so.
You,
my savior, I said you wouldn't regret letting me go. This is my art, all my brother's sacrifices to the puppet master.
You killed all those people. Why?
No, you cannot kill what does not live. They are free. And you will join them soon.
Your dopamine levels have spiked. Are you enjoying this, Mr. Black?
What the fuck?
Match found. Redmond Macy, kleptomaniac. Known aliases, Maestro Berry.
Time to talk about our first lead, Mr. Black.
What do you know?
The question, Mr. Black, is what do you know?
Let's
see if you have any memory of this place. Focus on the photo when you're ready.
Listen, I think someone's been murdered here in the warehouse. You should send someone. Listen, I think someone's been murdered here in the warehouse. You should send someone. I'm half a mile down the road from the Pike Hill turning off Park Street. I was out on a run, and I stopped here for a minute. I'm looking at him right now. He's lying face down. No, he's definitely dead. There's a lot of blood. Yeah, it's Jacob. Jacob Singer. Look, can you please just send someone? Thanks.
Von Geschehen lassen, bei dem Augenschein nach Schuss in den Kopfbereich.
So you do remember this place. Interesting.
Please, just tell me why this is important.
An unidentified
man died at a nearby abandoned
warehouse not long before you tried to save the girl. He was shot at
point-blank range.
And we're going back to that warehouse?
That's correct, yes. The police wrote the whole thing off as a drug deal gone wrong.
But that's not what you believe.
I believe everything in life is connected, Mr. Black. The only question is how.
Let's find out, shall we?
Jesus, man. Get your hands off. There's no need for any of this.
Shut up. Move. Wait. I know this place. This is where the explosion happened.
Ah, yes. Your mind is preoccupied with the explosion, Mr. Black. The Pandora can
only process what your brain offers.
Concentrate only on the memory at hand.
I am trying.
And try harder.
No worries, Chief. Glad to be aboard. Not a hair on her head. Trust me. You brought me here. Fuck you.
Red? Hey, Red! What the hell is this? None of this makes any sense!
You are here
because you have formed a mental link between this man and the explosion. The Pandora
is trying to decode the messages
your mind is sending. Focus. That's it. The Pandora unit is offering you a pathway deeper into your memory. Pursue this. Focus and proceed.
Jesus, man. Get your hands off. No need for any of this.
Shut up. Wait. I know this place. This is where the explosion happened.
Ah, yes. Your mind is preoccupied with the explosion, Mr. Black. The Pandora can
only process what your brain offers.
Concentrate only on the memory at hand.
I am trying.
And try harder.
No worries, Chief. Glad to be aboard. Not a hair on her head. Trust me. You brought me here. Fuck you.
Red? Hey, Red! What the hell is this? None of this makes any sense.
You are here
because you have formed a mental link between this man and the explosion. The Pandora
is trying to decode the
messages your mind is sending. Focus. That's it. The Pandora unit is offering you a pathway deeper into your memory. Pursue this. Focus and proceed. Remember, Mr. Black, human memory is unreliable at the best of times. I need you to work with
my technology, not against it.
Take in your surroundings and get as much information as you can.
Police crime scene detected. Multiple homicide. Attending officers Fair and Chadwick.
What are we looking at?
Multiple homicide. No IDs. I will warn you though, Chief. Fucking stinks in there.
Well, then it's a good job I skip breakfast. Come along.
What the hell happened here?
Identification unconfirmed.
Oh, look at that. His entire face. There goes any dental match.
Shot off his hands too. His fingerprints are a bust. Professional job.
Shit, this many stiffs and no ID. We could link this to 100 cases.
So, drug deal it is then. What do you reckon? Adam's family or one of my Turner's lot?
Well, don't worry. Decide later. Get the uniforms to bag it all. I'm getting a little peckish. There's that new calf opened up next to the Nick. You fancy it?
Red, what is this?
You are trying to process too much, Mr. Black.
The Pandora cannot keep up. Concentrate only on the man you came
here to find. There, Mr. Black, right there. Use your scanner.
Identify and consolidate your memory.
Who is that man?
Pandora will do the rest.
Identification confirmed. Jasper Prado. Status, deceased.
There's me thinking we could sort this out, my guys. If you want to do it, then at least look me in the fucking eye!
Sir, we have a name then.
Jasper Prado.
Boy, here's the keys, you're driving.
Oh, come on, Chief. Why have I always got to drive?
Rang, son, rang.
How do I know this?
You don't. The Pandora is cross-referencing your memory with any police
files in the database.
This memory is breaking down. You must move on.
This place again?
Yes. Your mind is definitely throwing up some kind of link between this Jasper Prado
and the explosion.
I'm surprised it's this pronounced, though. As if something is
bothering you.
Thank you. stop wasting your time, Black, and move on. Indicate that you've engaged with an earlier point in the memory. But we still don't know why you're here.
I was here to stop Jasper getting killed, I'm sure.
Careful, Black. You're dealing with raw theory. Pay attention to the facts only. You risk imminent corruption if you continue this course.
Fuck you, Red. I know why I'm here.
Yeah, I definitely heard gunshots. Well, I heard loud bangs. I guess they were gunshots, because the guy was shot, right? Anyway, I was out walking Cujo, my dog, at around 5 a.m. My wife's a heavy sleeper, and Cujo's always needing his shit in the morning, so yeah, sometimes I take him out for a walk. So yeah, I was walking down Pump House Lane and into the fields when the shots were fired.
Hurry!
What's your problem? I won't tell you where I am. You need to back the fuck away now. This is out of your hands, and there's nothing you can do about it. So leave me the fuck alone and just let this run its course.
Been reviewing the data. Though you've been thorough in gathering evidence, your pursuit of supposition has sadly rendered this investigation useless. I'm pulling you out.
No, Red, not yet. I'm so close.
Like I said, you began making assumptions.
The Pandora is neutral,
Black, and so must you be. Maybe you really were there to save Jasper. But the moment you assume that
to be true, you corrupt the simulation
and cast doubt over the memory. If you continue to do so, we will not be able to proceed.
Maybe I don't want to proceed.
Oh, I think you do, Mr. Black.
You wouldn't be here if you didn't want answers.
Ugh.
Let's try a different approach this time, Black.
Different how?
I'd like to try starting
before Prado was killed.
You want me to try again? To save Jasper?
I don't want you to try anything, Mr. Black. Everything is prepared for you. Just relax and explore.
Yeah, sure.
Listen, I think someone's been murdered here in the warehouse.
Excellent, Mr. Black. You're using all the tools I have provided. I appreciate
the effort. I believe this investigation may be swift.
Let me give you an example. How old are you?
Listen, it's me. You need to tell me where the fuck you are and what the fuck is going on. You got a lot to answer for, you know that. Call me back the second you get this or there'll be consequences.
So what did I do wrong last time?
You just lost your way, Black.
That's all.
My reading suggests the majority of that memory remains unexplored. Focus this time. Assume nothing.
Explore the memory in full.
Relax and explore.
Very good, Mr. Black. Relax and explore. Remember, this is exactly the same memory
as the last one, just a little earlier on.
We need a clearer understanding of exactly what happened.
Understood.
This memory is a little temperamental, Mr. Black. I would advise
against going in guns blazing.
But try not to get spotted.
Right.
DNA found. One matching profile. Jasper Prado.
He's bleeding out. I say we just leave him.
No, mate. Boss's orders. We've got to bring him in.
Fuck you!
I don't get it. What did Jasper do exactly?
Took matters into his own hands, is what I heard.
Yeah, but what happened?
Don't know. Order came from the top. Bring him in at all costs.
What about Jared, then?
Tried to stop it. Idiot.
Too green. Too green. He'll learn.
If he ever gets out.
Remember, this is exactly the same memory
as the last one, just a little earlier on.
We need a clearer understanding of exactly what happened.
Understood.
This memory is a little temperamental, Mr. Black. I would advise
against going in guns blazing.
Bleeding.
Try not to get spotted.
Right.
No, mate. Boss's orders. I'll bring him in. Fuck you.
I heard you. I just don't care.
Mr. Black, I think that something is wrong with this memory again.
It's becoming highly unstable. I will try to fix it. In the meantime, I'm sending you a picture. I need you to use it to exit.
Filing cabinet again, aren't I? But what are these?
Weapons, Mr. Black. A personal armory, if you will.
I thought you said I shouldn't kill. Something about distorting memories.
The more evidence you uncover, the less we risk distortion.
You're saying that I need to collect all the evidence for each board?
That's up to you, Mr. Black. But if you do, the memories become more stable, which means I can reward you with a new toy every now and then.
Fair enough.
Thank you.
Ah, it seems to have stabilized. Proceed.
Difficulty
simulating unreported human reaction. Do not try and push this parameter. Put your gun away.
Hey, hear me out, please. Just hear me out.
What do you want?
You're here for Jasper, yeah? They've got him back there.
And why are you here?
They locked me up because I was helping him out, but I only did it out of fear, I swear. I've seen him kill people just for disagreeing with him. Please, please, if you leave me here, they'll kill me.
Match found. Jared Porter.
What the hell? Still no memory of Jasper. Found his phone, though. He brought me out, Red. There's no pain. I can think this time. Red, did you see that? We've got a name and a place. Rose and a mansion. Red? Red? Are you there? Red? Red, hey, were you watching? Who's Rose? And where is this mansion? Red!
We still haven't finished our investigation into this
Jasper
business, Mr. Black.
What do you mean, haven't finished? We've got a name, a place. Jasper's dead. We need to...
I will say what we need to do, Black.
You are here at my convenience, and you wear
my technology.
Do not fucking trust me! Nobody crosses me.
Okay, fine. Then what do I do? Red, I said what do I do? Oh, never mind. I'll just proceed, shall I?
Thank you.
Why did you do that?
What?
Well, why did you paint your prosthetic leg black? It's depressing.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. Oh, and I was hoping you're cured.
I am cured.
Your leg was sick, remember? That's why I had to cut it off. I know you loved it, but
sometimes we have to let go of the things we love the most.
Hmm? How's the other leg?
She's fine. Bit sad, maybe. Her sister was amputated. They were twins.
Hmm, I see. So maybe they should be together. Yeah, all right, I'll think about it.
He left us, abandoned us, the puppet master left us.
Flashbacks von den Dingen, die wir gesehen und getan haben. Als ich zum ersten Mal in meiner Zelle aufwachte, dachte ich, dass ich Teil eines Gedächtnisses bin.
did you enjoy the fresh air, Mr. Black? I'm surprised you didn't try to jump the wall and escape.
I want to get to the bottom of this as much as you do.
If that were true, that would surprise me.
One matching profile, patient 219. DNA found. One matching profile, patient 219.
You again.
Ah, little black cat, in from the garden. Oh, are you enjoying the party? Shall I let you in? Open the cat flap. Yes, I would. Only someone's turned off all the water.
Do I look like a fucking plumber? Open the door.
Yes. I open the door. The button's right here. I was thirsty to push it. Oh, he must have pee. Nobody knows. Give them a twist, and the water it flows. One down, but how many more? Open now quickly, and I'll open the door.
DNA found. One matching profile. Lenore Ramsey.
I need to fix this. I will not accept what happened to my daughter.
Nor will I live with a wife who holds me responsible.
I will find whoever did this. So Lenore will see the truth. So she will forgive me. And so things can go back to the way they were before all this.
Little Black Cat! Ah, you stuck to your promise, so I'll stick to mine. Do come inside, you look like you're through the mill!
changed it 4 times in the last 3 hours. She will not stop. Please, can you take her? I need to lie down for a moment.
Oh, sure. But I thought we agreed to do this together.
I just need to lie down.
Hungry. Can you bring me her bottle, love? I think it's in the kitchen.
I've got a PhD in neuroscience. I think I can manage it.
Come on, don't be like that.
Hi, Mum. Lenore and I were wondering if you wanted... What? It's me. Your son. Calm down, Mum. It's fine. Everything's fine. Yes, that's right. Are you okay? Right. No, it's fine. It's fine. So, Lenore and I were wondering... Says they slept like a baby, clearly never had one.
Trying to talk to you.
Adult brains, I understand. But this, This is just incessant, incoherent garbling. What on earth is she doing? So the doctor said that Mum can't distinguish between the past and the present. It's all jumbled together somehow. How can a person forget so much? Why can't they help her remember? One second alone with my thoughts. One goddamn second. She wanted to know why I wasn't in school. The next, she was crying and complaining about her son, who never comes to visit.
You were there every day. Whether she remembered or not, you were there for her.
How can a person just forget? I should have helped her remember somehow. I should have found a way.
You did everything you could. She loved you. About your gran, my love. He's just worried, that's all. Rose Atkins. I really don't see why you hired this one. She doesn't ever seem to know where you are, She won't put you on the phone.
She's a good assistant, Lenore. Huge potential. Give her time. I'm sure you'll warm to her.
Just keep an eye on her, will you? I don't trust her. Said you promised to help with her science homework.
Oh shit! Can you help her tonight? Do you mind?
Fine.
I've got this presentation first thing in the morning. I really feel like I'm on the verge of something here. This would mean so much for us, for the family. You understand, don't you?
When's Dad coming home?
God knows, my love. Maybe we should ask Rose Atkins when he'll be home. Maybe she'll even set up an appointment for us.
You don't like her.
I don't trust her.
You don't trust her? You don't trust Dad? Robert, listen. I don't care. You have Grace, and because of that, you have Lenore. But you also have me. And I'm not going anywhere. It won't be long before Grace is old enough to leave home. Until then, there's you and me and the work. For now, that's all that matters. I love you.
Who those memories belong to is entirely irrelevant. They do not contain the answers
we're looking for. Trust me.
Now is not the time to start thinking, Black. Nobody cares about whatever theories you may have dreamed up
in that little brain of yours.
Now is the time to do as I say. Now is the time to proceed.
Fuck you.
Time to make sense of
this mansion Rose's text referred to.
I believe she meant Butterelli Hall.
Yes.
By the way, I left the photo out especially.
Focus on it and let's see what happens.
aber in der Zwischenzeit müssen wir aufpassen. Wir können keine unnötige Aufmerksamkeit brauchen.
Do you like the new safe house? Cozy little place, isn't it? Perfect for the task. I'm sure our mutual friend would approve. Anyway, make yourself at home, begin your preparations. If you need anything, you let me know personally and I will take care of it. You have 3 weeks and no excuses. Don't disappoint me.
Where the fuck are you, Jasper? Eric just called and said he hasn't heard from you since yesterday. If I find out you're on another bender the day before the job, so help me God. Do you have any idea how important tomorrow is? I need you on your A game, Jasper. So if Eric tells me they found you sucking on a hash pipe again, I will chop your balls off with a pair of rusty fucking hedge clippers. Call me.
Even both. Let's just see what we can find out, shall we?
Kannst du mir auch noch ein Köttchen holen?